In this video, I'm going to show you how to add a secondary y-axis in a chart in Google Sheets. So sometimes when you're working with charts or graphs in Google Sheets, you may want to add another y-axis because it could make your graph easier to interpret. So in this example, I have this example data here where I have products, I have the sale price, and I have the units sold. So first what we'll do is we'll create a chart. So I'm going to highlight my data and I'm going to go insert chart. And so this is my chart here now created with the data. And so we have a few different options from here on what we want to do. You can change the chart type if you want to. Sometimes when you have different variables, some chart types just work best for displaying it. So maybe what I'll do is we'll go to the combo chart type. That's usually a good one if you have multiple variables. So only having one y-axis, the data here isn't very easy to understand what's going on. We can make this more clear by adding another y-axis. So to do this, what I'm going to do is I'm going to select customize, and then we're going to find the series option. And so we'll click on that, and then we're going to add another y-axis, but you have to choose which variable you want to add the secondary y-axis for. So I'm going to do units sold, and then you're going to navigate down to this section that says axis here, and we're going to add this additional y-axis on the right hand side. So you can see here this y-axis just appeared now on the right hand side of my chart. So on the right hand side is the y-axis for units sold, and then on the left hand side is the y-axis for sale price. And now it's kind of easier to interpret this graph. So that is how to add a secondary y-axis in Google Sheets. It's pretty easy to do. Again, you just go to the Customize tab, you find the series option, you select the series you want to do it for, and then you add it to the right hand side. So that's pretty much it for this video. As always, just let me know if you have any. Thank you for watching the video. If you haven't already, make sure to hit the subscribe button. If you have any questions or content suggestions, just let me know in the comments and I'll try my best to answer everyone.